New at noon, federal officials announcing multiple arrests in a major child exploitation operation right here in Georgia. According to the GBI, 26 people are facing charges all across the state. Officials say Operation Sneaky Peach involved 3 months of planning, and arrests took place over the course of 11 days. This was all in partnership with about 24 different agencies. There were some arrests in 28 counties across the state, including in those arrests were two 17-year-olds in Hall County.